I am so excited to have Dirty Cello back. If those of you who are... if you got to see them in October when they came, they just were like fabulous. So now they're here with the whole band and we're so excited. So please give them a warm welcome.
Hey, mama said the way you move gonna make you sweat, gonna make you groove.
Much, everybody. Thank you for making us feel so welcome. We are very excited to be back. Last time we were here was just Rebecca and I, and it was just in October, and we are very happy to come back and play a bunch of stuff for you. If you haven't seen us before, we're going to play a lot of stuff that is about that level of energy. And speaking of that, if you heard a rumor that we're going to play for 3 hours, we are not. We're going to play for about 45 minutes, take a nice little break for everybody to get drinks, hit the restroom, then play another 45 minutes or so. Now, last time we came, we were wrapping up a tour. Actually, it was the last place we played, and this is actually our first stop on a big tour. We're never so good at the whole planning out our tour stuff, so our last stop on the tour is actually Florida. So if you know anybody between here and Florida, we'll probably be there, actually. A new state every day we're playing a concert, so that's going to be a lot of fun. Now, we're going to play all sorts of stuff, and it's all cello focus and things like that, and it's always a weird thing to come back to a venue fairly soon, because you have to ask people, should we play what we played before, or should we play new stuff? And Rebecca has got the answer from everybody that was yes. So we're going to split it down the middle, play a lot of everybody's favorites, this time with more band members, and then we're going to play a lot of new stuff, too. Speaking of new stuff, Rebecca learned a new show-off bluegrass song since the last time we were here.
Ruby, honey, I am mad at you.
that you won't do anything. And rabbits, and you know you're gonna fall. Tell them a hookah smoking caterpillar has given you the call. Call Alice when she was just small.
Sometimes we play that one towards the beginning to find out how old everyone is in the audience. We have our answer. We always say vaguely San Francisco. Colin actually lives in San Francisco. Cory used to live near us. He lives in Pittsburgh now. And Rebecca and I live in a magical place called Marin County. And now, I have to bring that up because later on we'll take requests. We will not be playing Freebird. But we will also not be playing any Grateful Dead songs. And the reason for that is we live in this place called Marin County, where every old rock star goes to retire. and including most of the Grateful Dead that are still alive. Two of them own competing venues 6 miles apart, and we play at both of them. Grateful Dead is such a fascination there that there's a place, a doggy daycare, that offers holistic services called Grateful Dog. And it's all done up in Grateful Dead stuff inside and outside for the dogs. So everywhere we go in Marin County is actually Grateful Dead cover band. That's our main competition, so no Grateful Dead. Who also ended up in Marin County for a time was Janis Joplin, who we really do like. And when she passed away, she owned a house there, and it's still around. And when she died, they had a wake for her there. And if you read the articles on it, it was as epic as you would imagine a wake for Janis Joplin to be. And we were reading about it one day, and I think Rebecca said we should write a song about it. And so this song is called Janis Joplin's Wake.
If dreams were thunder and lightning was desire, this old house would have banged down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an just a hard way to go.
Thank you.
Mr. Shane means you're the best. By me, Mr. Shane, I cannot explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. Well, I could say Ben, I meant life, and say a wonder bar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I try to explain, but me, Mr. Shane, so kiss me.
Colin Williams, dancer and bass player.
Thank you. Now, we play lots and lots of songs, and this is about one we wrote. See, Rebecca and I are married. We've been together for
7 years.
7 years married and 25 years since we met.
Yep.
Right? I think. Actually, when's her wedding anniversary?
July 18th.
July 18th, okay. Now, where we met was Cal State Hayward, which is a college known for its music stuff over in the Bay Area. And Rebecca was the star cellist, and I was a classical flute major. And I don't play a lot of classical flute anymore. Not something that ended up being a big part of my life, but that's okay. And we met and started dating. We've been together ever since, and we spend a lot of time together, of course. And in that time we spend together, of course, we don't always perfectly see eye to eye. And we were riding in the car one day, and we're having some little argument about something, and I don't remember what it was about. But Rebecca looks over me and says, "Well, you know what? I may not be perfect, but I'm pretty damn good." Now, I had just the worst answer to that. I said, "Hang on a minute. We need to write that down, because that would make a great song." Now, when the dust settled, we did write a song, and it is, of course, called I May Not Be Perfect, But I'm Pretty Damn Good, and it's actually one of our oldest songs. It is so old that the first version we have of it, Rebecca hasn't even started singing in the band yet. And but we've been playing it everywhere, and for a long time, people said, "Hey, that's a funny phrase. Why don't you put that on a t-shirt?" And we laughed. But very recently, we put it on a t-shirt. And since you were all so generous last time we were here and bought lots of our shirts and our CDs and stuff, we thought we'd bring these also this time in case you need a second Dirty Cello shirt or something like that. So we have those down there, men's style, lady style, and things like that. Now we're going to play the song, and that phrase, "I may not be perfect, but I'm pretty damn good," is something that happened. The rest of the song is not autobiographical.
Perfect, but
but I'm pretty damn good. I said I may not be perfect, but I'm pretty damn good. I need to tell you, baby, I wish you loved me like you should. Drunk as you. I said I may not be sober, but I'm not as drunk as you. I need to tell you, baby, I wish you loved me like you should. But a cheat, listen, you. I said I may not be faithful, but a cheat, listen, you. I need to tell you, baby, I wish you loved me like you should.
do you sing hey?
Hey, hey, hey.
Take a short break, be back with lots more. If you have requests, please let us know. We'll try to play them in the second half, or we'll write them down and try to come back in a while and play them, or we'll smile politely because they're bad ideas and never play them. We brought stuff. We brought those shirts that may not be perfect ones. We brought the regular Dirty Cello shirts that look like this, tank tops and t-shirts. We brought an older CD of all of our favorite 60s cover songs, like that White Rabbit one and everything, all recorded with the full 7-piece band on that one. And we brought our bluegrass CD. Maybe we'll sell more of those in Tennessee or something like that. We brought our San Francisco Yiddish combo CD, traditional klezmer band. We're doing that down in...
Virginia.
And we brought a brand new-ish CD called Number 13, because we think it's our 13th album, if you don't count the ill-advised holiday album. And that's all of our original music, like that may not be perfect one. And we brought one from our really big projects called the Renegade Orchestra. We're always looking for places to have this group perform. It's a 20-person rock and roll orchestra. Think the opposite of elevator music. And... we never know where to take that group because we need a big stage and a whole lot of people. So if anybody ever has any ideas, toss them down on the mailing list, flyers for what's coming up, all of that kind of stuff down there. Here's a new one. Who's it by? Aerosmith. Let's dream on.
True.
dream until your dreams come true.
Thank you very much. See you in a few minutes.